to be the mother of our Savior. I didn't hesitate, and I trust in His love. Without a doubt, I said yes to my Creator. I imagine the tribulation will come. Trust in Him, I accepted all the pain. I was humiliated and frustrated, but I never thought of aborting my Lord. He comes to give us of persecution, but Christ was within me. He was my strength.